Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Flixet! Until Disney announces the full cast of the two Pirates of the Caribbean movies currently in development without his name involved, fans will never lose hope that Johnny Depp will return to the franchise as Captain Jack Sparrow. The idea of a blockbuster without the leader is a strange and very risky notion. After all, that could backfire dramatically in the House of the Mouse. But before we discuss more about it, please make sure you've pressed that red subscribe button along with the tiny bell icon to enter into our monthly shoutout giveaway. Just comment down below saying I subscribed. We will enter you into the giveaway. While there is a chance that Pirates of the Caribbean will survive without Captain Jack, he has been the main selling point and calling card of the nearly two-decade series of The Curse of the Black Pearl, and it's easy to imagine a world where audiences are interested, ownership would fall apart if the iconic character was not part of the set, if only for a brief period of the Torch cameo and nothing more. Disney is rumored to be planning several Pirates of the Caribbean projects. The strongest speculations are around two, one that has Margot Robbie giving a feminine touch to the pirates, and another whose details are perfectly under the film. But unlike Warner Brothers, which talks about snubbing Johnny Depp, Disney has kept quiet. But the gossip is spreading like wildfire. Reports that the studio was not planning to pick up Johnny Depp as Captain Sparrow was reaching out widely, and fans were unable to process what they heard. While social media is full of hatred towards anyone who has decided to sever ties with Johnny, a petition was filed at the same time. The petition said Disney should continue to play Depp in Project Pirates, and not hide. The petition for his reinstatement continues to grow, and there are now less than 2,000 signatures, less than 600,000 supporters. Of course, the big studios never listen to fan campaigns or online appeals when it comes to shaping the direction of their biggest projects, but this at least serves as the reminder that fans will continue to support Depp until the end to restart your marquee franchise with a new advantage. There has been very little news about the sixth installment or of the aftermath of Margot Robbie for quite some time. But as the industry begins to recover from the difficult situation of the COVID-19 era, there is a good chance that we will get some major hackers from the world. Caribbean updates in the not-too-distant future involving Jack Sparrow or not. Meanwhile, Robert Downey Jr. is said to have helped his close friend Johnny Depp recover in Hollywood. Depp has been in talks for various projects. None have confirmed, but the buzz is strong. And that's all for today's video. Let us know your feedback in the comment section below. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do so. Until then, check out the video showing on your screen. See you there!